Pull the bug, look, mommy, I got the X. I'm getting to taking drugs. I'm in the having sex. I ain't into making love. So come give
welcome
me a
welcome to the ring, yeah, all the way from the other side of Australia. Flip the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the red corner. From Lee Blackman School in Kennington Kickboxing, Ole Sakonpe!
A bit about Flip, our guest from Mudjariba over in Queensland. From the team of John Wayne Parr. He's come all the way here from Bunchu Gym. Favourite technique in Muay Thai is the elbow. Big fan of Decker. Looking for a world title. Sakonpet from Lee Blackman's gym down at Cannington Kickboxing. Favourite Muay Thai technique is the push kick. Favourite Muay Thai fighter, Pinsiam. Thanks again to Nathan and the team downstairs who've made it all happen for us. Thank you, bro. Delighted to, en route to Chiang Mai to have Mr. Brad Vicali come and look after business for us tonight. Thank you, Brad. And our judges and officials. Scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds of Muay Thai title fighting. The WBC lightweight national title. One of them's going to wear the belt. The other's got string. Round 1 of 5 for the championship! Elbow found its mark. Vicali breaks it up, starting in, boys. Just over half a minute to go in this round. Yeah.
That's the end of the first of five. Say hi to Carla. Four rounds to go here. This is the championship bout. Seconds out. Round two of the championship. Nicole, welcome back. Nicole's holding a card with a number 3 on it. Seconds out, round 3. Thank you.
under a minute left in the third.
That's the end of the third in this championship bout.
Hey, Colour, welcome back, mate. That's a four.
We got two rounds to count before we hand a belt out to someone. Who do you want to win it? Seconds out, round four.
To the car.
Give it up for the boys! And a big cheer for Rachel! We're about 4 minutes away. Perhaps if it goes that far from handing over the belt,
to the champion of Australia, the national champion of the lightweight division from the WBC. Brad, we should get you a dustbuster, mate.
Fifth and championship round!
Cut over the left eye and flip straight.
Just over a minute to go in the championship. What do you want? Seconds to go. Half a minute till the championship. What do you want? Ladies and gentlemen!
Nicole's got the belt, but not for long. We have the paperwork. Ladies and gentlemen, after five brilliant rounds of championship Muay Thai kickboxing for the WBC, the famous green belt, it is a unanimous decision. The winner in the red corner, Ole Sakon Pen! What a lovely pair of fighters. Terrific, and congratulations, Kun Surapamati. It has indeed been a battle colossal, and we're looking forward to November the 7th. Number 8. This is number 7, but November the 7th. We got it stitched, don't you worry.